These how to 1 minute will show you how to create and manage mailing list in cPanel. Follow this step-by-step guide to do it. Log into your cPanel and scroll down. Under email section, click on mailing list. Now, write here the mailing list name. Select here your domain. Create a password. Access type select and click on add. Go back. And as you can see, the mailing list has been created. So that's how we can create mailing list. And now let's see how to manage mailing list. Delegation assigns administrative rights to available users. Use arrows to add, exclude selected users from the list of administrators and click on save. Then click on go back. And now click on manage. And here select membership management. If you select membership list of currently subscribed users, mass subscription, subscribe new users or sent invitations, you should only add a required email address into a corresponding field 2 or import it from a file 3. Click on mass subscription. Subscribe new users or send invitation from here. Add one address per line below. And click on submit your changes. And now click on membership list.
And you will get the list of currently subscribed users.
So this is how we can create and manage mailing list in cPanel. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.